gamers, and welcome back to War Thunder, and I'm back. So today we're playing Conquest, Ash River, and this is continuing the story of the German Panzer Division. Sorry I haven't been uploading recently, I've been seriously ill. Also been very busy, life mainly, job, or looking for a job, driving, rent driving, all that. So I've been out of time, sadly, but now, sadly, I still won't be fully uploading every day like I used to. I will be uploading probably about once a week for a couple of weeks. And then after that, everything through, then next week I've got to retake my driver's test for like the third time. So I'll be working on that, so once a week, and then obviously from there, possibly uploading more, unless I've got a job, then it'll probably be less, maybe every other week, depending. But I'll try and get as many videos out for you guys as I can, but yeah, maybe a couple of off days, so don't expect to see videos like everything that it used to be. But yeah, so that's how I haven't been here lately, so let's get down to business, shall we? We are back in War Thunder, between the game and the Has anyone seen the new update? They've added quite a few new tanks. They have a few new aircraft, two new maps. Quite a big update, really. It's good. Sadly, still no Vulcan. I really hope they add the Vulcan at some point. Okay, I really hope they add the Vulcan into the game, because that would be a great one. I don't think I had it when it retired, but I don't know, maybe. Sneaky, sneaky! Sneaky, sneaky! Help! Reverse, grab it! Yep. Now what else is there? The division's out, obviously. I'll be getting that out there at some point. What else is out? There's quite a few going out, aren't there? I'll go first. Okay, so we're still going back to games. What other games are out? So I think. Oh, that's a fighter. We have a new game that we can try to Get out of it. Back up. Oh, he's got one running in it, not too bad, so he doesn't need 6 points. Three. Not too bad, I suppose. I need to play player if you want to do. I still don't change my logo or the channel art or anything like that. Still waiting to get a brand new laptop and software to get that done. I've been uploading the Facebook and like that. I've been obviously obviously got my channel and I've been showing a lot of love. Yeah, guys, I just want to put this up. Go over to if you haven't already, go over to Roman Atwood's channel. He's nearly at 6 million. Roman Atwood, he's nearly at 6 million subscribers. Get over there. Show him some love. Tell him who's sent you. He went back to the base, he's telling him safe there. You may know, you may not, you don't know. But just go there, tell him I sent you, and show him some love. Yeah. There he is. He's a great guy. I mean, he's been doing this for a long time. I mean, I watch his vlogs every single night. Every evening, 4 to bed, it sort of goes around. You know, sometimes I watch it in the mornings. So it gets me ready for the day. nice thing to watch really. Sorry, but I love it, Guys, yeah, showing some luck for you guys. Is it great? Okay. Pretty much a blood bath, yeah. Bang up. It's not really worth it with hats. What else is there new out there? Not much really, is there anything new? Oh, hopefully from virtual reality is coming out. Soon. Got an email from PlayStation. It looks alright. I'm thinking about getting, there's a couple of obviously virtual reality things I'm thinking about getting, do a couple of tests and then maybe doing seeing which one you know thinks best, and you guys seeing which one you think's best, and then we sort of do some videos on that. So look out for that possibly, and then I wouldn't say near future. Fight some early people. What else is there happening about these days? What I've missed. Much that I can think of. Still a system to walk under, not anything that. Still no, obviously still not laptop or anything like that, so that'd be good. I've got to take that there. Come on. Ace bolt. Got stuck in him. Nuts. Alright, well, I have to lose up all my life anyway. At the end of that. Well, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching everyone, as I said, sorry about the shortness of the video, and so if you're not uploading, if you want to leave the video, maybe you can email or but thanks for watching guys, thanks for sticking around, remember hit that like button, touch that subscribe button, and remember, carry on gaming, see you next time.